Hey y'all, today I'm going to be doing another unboxing video. I know you're all probably getting tired of unboxing videos because I feel like that's all I've been uploading lately. But trust me, I'm tired of them too, but it's fine. All I do with my life is shop, so there's nothing much else to show you. So today I am going to unbox a Charming Charlie's box, and they recently had a sale. I forgot what day it was that I shopped on this website. It was the same day as the Amazon Prime sale, so it ripped my bank account, seriously. So I'm just gonna get right into opening this package. And I ordered quite a bit, I just forgot what I ordered, so let's get started. I could have died. No one should ever give me scissors because I'm just a mess. My whole life is a hot mess, y'all. Like, literally, because it's so hot in my house right now. And I don't know why. Oh, I feel like heavenly music should play whenever I open a box. Oh, now I can remember what I ordered, and I'm so excited. Okay, one step at a time. What's this? Oh, this pop. I think I popped that when I opened it. Okay, here's blah, blah, blah. $10 off $40, $20 off $70. I spent about, yeah, it was exactly like $50 with shipping. And then we're at jails. I think I'm gonna do the clothes last and like the other stuff I bought first. Okay. I don't think this is what I ordered. Sad day. I didn't order this. And I don't want to mail things back. I hate mailing things back. Yeah, I ordered a Happy Place mug. Not this one. Sad. This one says, I plan to take over the world when I'm tired. And that's not what I wanted. Mine was like a leafy floral cup. And it said like, this is my happy place. This is not happy. I didn't order this. Sad. I guess I'll return it. I just hate returning stuff. I wonder if this company has free returns. Because I really don't like stuff. And if I'm spending money on what I bought, then I want what I got. Or what I wanted. Boom. So far, thumbs down. Okay. Let's see if they got something else right. What is this? Oh, okay. This is what I ordered. I ordered like a little keychain and wallet purse because I love keychain wallet purses. I hate actual wallets. Look how cute. It is so simple. And I thought there was like a little keychain thing to it, but I guess not. Sad. I swore there was one on the website. Oh, it's inside. Okay, I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. That first package just made this whole video go downhill, but it's fine. Yeah, this is what I ordered. Let me see how much it was. That mug that I ordered that was the wrong one was only like $4, but still, it's $4. And then this little bag is, I got it for $4 as well, and it's so cute. And it retails for $8. What a sale. Okay, this next one is, it was a lot cuter online. I mean, I guess it's cute. I don't know. I spent how much? $4. I guess. It's this little avocado keychain, but I hate this tassels. Look at the tassels. They're so, like, messed up. And I thought they were, like, more of a neutral pink, like, I don't even know if you can see it in the shop, but that one that I have. But it's just a little avocado keychain and then some tassels. This one's for $8 as well. I mean, I guess it's cute. Why is my life like this? Okay, I'm gonna put it on the phone. Okay, so I ordered two dresses. I ordered this floral high neck dress that retails for $35. It's in an extra large. It's quite stretchy, so I could have gotten a large. Dang, flab it. This is the last thing I got. I'm really sad that I didn't get my cup. That's the one thing I was like super excited about. I mean, I was excited about it all, but. What? They didn't even send me everything. I'm missing a dress. Like, I'm sad. I don't even know y'all. So I'm missing. Okay, I'm just gonna put them in. Let's see what this is. It's a purse. This is cute. I love it. It's just a black purse with a black tassel. I don't want to open it right now. And then it has this gold keychain. And it's pretty big. I like it. It's a decent size. Yeah. And this purse retails for $25. The back is kind of weird. I don't know. Oh, it's like an envelope. Okay, cute. I like it better this small. This is cute. Okay. So, that's it for my haul. So, I don't know. Since it's a review, I'm just going to tell you how I feel right now. I'm really upset that I'm missing a dress and then I got the wrong mug. And I hate having to deal with, like, customer service and all that jazz. Because, like, I just want it right the first time. So, yeah, I didn't even get that much in my box. So I got the wrong mug and then I had a... I had a dark blue off-the-shoulder dress that I spent $14 on, $15 on. That was like the most expensive product that I bought, other than that other dress. But I didn't get it. So thanks, Charming Charlies. I was really excited, but now I'm not. And that key tassel thing didn't turn out how I wanted it to be. So I don't know. I've only ever shopped this site in the store, and I mean, like, obviously you can see the products and get it right away, so I feel like I would have had a better experience if I shopped this in the store, but yeah, I guess I better get on messaging the company about it. So far my experience is like a 3, and yeah, I just don't want to have to go through the hassle of sending all this back, or sending this cup back to get the new cups and blah 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 blah. So yeah, I've never really had an unboxing video where I'm like not satisfied, because usually all the companies like it's like spot on, but today it wasn't. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. I have to go contact the company now, you know, all that fun stuff. So thanks for watching. Hopefully I'll have a new video up later in the next few days. I've just been swamped with like college work and all that jazz. So, yeah, I don't know what the video will be of. I think it might be something to do with painting. I added this to my wall. Again, this is not my room. Like, honestly, I'm going to have to tear this down when I move back to college. But it's fine. I needed a little touch of myself in here. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe down below if you haven't. I actually hit 180 followers today. So that's better than nothing, so I'm super excited about that, and I can't wait till I get to 200 subscribers. So if you're not subscribed yet, it would help so much if you subscribe below. This channel has a variety of different things, and it's just super fun. So bye y'all, I hope you have a beautiful day.